So that's the STE2 from KTM Husky. Just gives it a little bit more flow. Doesn't melt your blinkers. But the stock TPS setting was 60 or 50 something, and I had it at I think it was 63, and now I put it on 66. And this is the first startup.